It's finally November, so we're all counting down the days until the most important holiday of the year. That's right, Black Friday. So while we plan for this amazing day, let's go over some of the deals that you can get for the Xbox One on Black Friday. There'll be plenty of games on sale at Best Buy, including Assassin's Creed Origins for $35, Call of Duty World War II for $40, Destiny 2 for $30, and Halo 5 for just $15. Target also has some pretty great deals, like Gears of War 4 for $15, Injustice 2 for $25, and Shadow of War for $30. Even Dell has some pretty great deals for Xbox One games. You can get Forza Motorsport 7, Halo Wars 2, and Super Lucky's Tale for $20 each. If you're in the market for an Xbox One console, then be sure to keep an eye on these deals. At Costco, you can get a 500GB Xbox One S, a second controller, plus 3 months Xbox Game Pass for $220. You can also get a 500GB Xbox One S, a second controller, Madden 18, NBA 2K18, and a 3 month Xbox Pass for $300. At Kohl's, you can get a 500GB Xbox One S plus a $45 Kohl's cash card for $190. Also at Kohl's, a 1TB Xbox One S with Halo Wars 2, a second controller, and a $90 Kohl's cash. Another bundle to keep an eye on is at Shopko. You can get an Xbox One S with Assassin's Creed Origins and Rainbow Six Siege for just $300. Or if you're just looking for the console itself, Dell has a 500GB Xbox One S for $190. This is the big question. Xbox One X launched on November 7th and is set to cost for $500. So it seems unlikely that Microsoft or retailers will want to take chunks out of that figure just 3 weeks later. Then again, it's not out of the realms of possibility. So we'll update you should we hear more. For all the Black Friday deals on the Xbox One, be sure to click the link in our description. You'll get the full list that is constantly updated. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Check back every weekday for another Prima 365. And for more content like this, be sure to head over to PrimaGames.com.